None lyrical, just real shit. Rappers trying this, I ain't the one they try and deal with. These faggots won't run they mouth, for karma's a real bitch. Watch me go from 0 to 100 on real quick. Rappers in their ego, claiming I ain't as big as them. Well, anything these faggots can do, I already done did this shit. Riding round city to city, the only difference is you pay them to watch you, they watch me cause I be killing shit. Yeah, I don't need a hook, my lines rhythm in. They paying for the fame these days, but where does the skill come in? I'm supposed to be impressed by the celebs you took a picture with, but man, that ain't your man, that's just a man you took a picture with. Man, half of them junkies, half of them hypocrites. Half of them love me, the other half, man, I don't give a shit. I claim to be a real MC, they know what the business is. Been wrapped in their hood in my city since I was a little kid. King of the city, if not, well, I'm the city's prince. They said I couldn't battle, kill 3 rounds, and I didn't flinch. You need more evidence, well, here it is. Drop scissor, none more lyricals dropped out of the city since. They say they really bout that money, out here getting it how it's coming. Say they getting it when they wasn't, they on some different shit. I went from 0 to 100, turned a 50 to an onion. Can't manipulate money, that's arithmetic. Fuck rap money, I'm bigger rich. And you ain't gotta like me, but you gon' respect the penmanship. I'm not commercial, I'm controversial. I rip the shit exactly how I feel. Give a fuck about what my image is. It's fuck rap, and these rappers be trying to sneak this. I try to quit, but I'm tired of hearing this weak shit. I try to stop, but I'm tired of hearing this dumb rap. Plus every time I leave, it's people begging me to come back. It's J Monkey, the lyrics is back to murder shit. And I ain't give myself the title, bitch, I earned the shit. Cause I done rapped in the projects and the slums, the parties, the clubs. No matter where you from, they probably heard them spit. They told me never give it up, my shit was iller than the rest. But I ain't never give a fuck about trying to get famous. These faggots try to make it, imitating they fair rappers. Skinny jeans around their ankles, they ain't never bust a grape. But they gon' say that they some gangsters, they gon' say they ain't afraid until that thing off in their face. And now they in that situation, just hesitating, explaining how the statements that they made was just made up for entertainment shit. If this is real hip hop, well then y'all can have it back. I can't express the fact enough that I don't have to rap. But every time I walk away, I feel like shit just ain't the same. These people need something to bang, it ain't the average crap. To all the fans and the haters, what up, I love you both. I guess it's all about shows now and who done the most. I watched the scene I helped build turn to a fucking joke. I'm pissed cause these assholes killing the shit I love the most. Yeah, I'm the truth and I don't mind speaking it. I don't fuck with rap guys and I don't like featuring on the songs cause my time ain't free in this. Somebody gotta be the bad guy and bitch, I don't mind being it. I was rapping on the street before I ever got to record a drop. The fuck I care about if the internet support or not. Currently I'm the shit, get the fuck up off of my porta pot. Nah, this ain't a diss, it's just a motherfucking warning shot.